Alright, everybody, welcome back to my blind Let's Play of Breath of the Wild for the Wii U. I don't have a Switch, but I'll get one some point. But I just wanted this game more than the system. In any event, let's go down to the Wago Kata Shrine and get things going. In the last episode, we did a lot of shrines, and I'm thinking this episode is not going to be much different from that. Elemental weaknesses. If you use an icy attack against a fiery enemy, you may defeat it in one hit. That makes sense! And vice versa, although I would feel like fire against ice would be more effective because you would melt it. I've been doing a lot with elements, playing Divinity with my boyfriend. I like that game, it's really complicated though. Okay, in the name of Goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Yeah, I know how this works by now. Metal connection. So something tells me I'm gonna have to use some magnesis. Oh, I think I already understand what I need to do. Not that. Let's get out magnesis. And let's take you off. And bring you down. Okay, no. Like this. Because it looks like I can maybe climb the side of this. Can I? I can, I sure can. Oh, I can't quite get up there. I have an idea. Let's activate you again. Okay, maybe not. Activate. Why can I not activate you? I have another thought, which is to sort of bring you out like this, and then maybe do you like that, and hopefully you don't topple over in the process, but gonna be like a Jenga match. Okay. Let's hope that this works. They seem to be pretty sturdy, so I'm thinking this might be okay. And is that all I have to do to get to the other side? No, there's another one over there. Amber! Should I bring them over there? Yeah, I don't think I can be able to reach this from here. Let's think about this. Let's bring you over here. Sorry, you guys are gonna fall. But, oh well. And then bring you over here. Put you on top. Make a little staircase. Like so. Same to you, buddy. What was even in that chest? I forgot already. God, what was in the chest? Oh, an amber. Amber in the chest. Oh, nice. It's just kind of like gonna chill there. Go back up. Climb you faster. Okay, how do I utilize you? Question. You're not nearly... Here's what I want to do. Let's just kind of throw you on the ground. And... maybe... what if I can make a bridge that's high enough out of you? Yeah, I've got an idea. Bring you down here. Oh! No. I have a different idea. I can probably just make it, like, where are we talking? That's about this long, right? So why don't I move you, like, here. And the rest of you there, too, because I can just climb up these things. Oh, come back. Come back. Come back. And let's make another little staircase out of you guys. Up here. Sometimes the solutions are like, I don't know, I just love that they are very freeform. Like, there are probably various ways you could solve something. And I like to sort of try a whole bunch of different things and just see what comes to mind. Awesome! I think I got it. Climb again? It's very unusual that you can climb anything. Is there a reason why I can't climb this side? Climb anything in a shrine. Usually everything is not climbable, but those were obviously climbable because of what was on the side. Okay! I feel mighty accomplished. That did not take long. Not even been 5 minutes. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. You know what? I'm gonna skip that. Because I know what that's about. Thanks for the spirit orb. And I'll skip you too, and we'll just go outside, and we'll call it a day, and we'll move on. That's 17 shrines that I've done in the game now. I'm all about it. move around while holding B2 sprint. I know that. I already know that. I think it's interesting that they call it focus instead of Z or L targeting in this game. Because that was such a staple of the series for a long time. But I guess the whole point of Breath of the Wild is to sort of undo all the staples of the game. So we did that shrine. I don't see a tower anywhere in the distance around here. So let's fast travel to the Daka Tooth Shrine, and I will see you there. All right, here we are in the Dakaku Shrine. It seems to be in the middle of a very swampy area that I don't know what it's called. This marker over here is that tower. I feel like I will climb that soon enough. But first, I'm going to ignore that enemy and just examine the thing and go into the shrine and skip my way down there. I don't like skipping things all the time, but I figured it'll save me time, especially when I'm recording. Apparently, to save wear and tear on your weapons, you can just use magnesis instead. According to that thing. Ooh, this looks like it might be magnesis again too. What you gonna call this trial? The sunken scoop? Sunken scoop. What I got? Okay. What are you? Interesting. You look like a brain. What should I do with you? I'm just gonna put you here for now because I don't know what the hell your deal is. Let us. Oh! I see. Maybe. This is fun. I have to go underneath one of these things and scoop it up. Okay, a little closer. Okay. This is kind of funny. Watch it roll into the thing. I bet you I have to scoop another one of these things up. Okay. Let's... Nope, not quite. This is funny. Oh, I didn't get it. Probably because I keep pushing it everywhere. Maybe if I was, you know, a little bit more careful about this, I'd do better. Ha! Okay.
Okay, I need to be a little less violent with this thing so I can just get it. It's just my death perception is not being helpful right now. There we go. Okay. Hell? No. We gotta keep this low, it looks like, so that we can get underneath here. Oh! There are more in here. Little did I know. Oops! But, like, where is the extra chest? Okay, you know what? You get over there. You stay over there. There's obviously a thing there. And there's a big switch down there. Oh, I got an idea. I bet. Oh, shit. Let me get out of the water. This is like Wind Waker in that you can't actually swim. You can for like a hot second and then you're done. Okay, don't jump into the water, Link. The thought I had is that I want to put as many balls in this dish as I possibly can and then use it to weigh down the switch, maybe? So, if I pick you up... Okay, maybe not like that. It's a little counterintuitive the way you do this sometimes. Oh! Come on. Go out! Okay, goodness. Let me try this again. Or maybe I don't even need all of them. Hold on. Maybe I don't need any at all. What if this alone is enough to depress the switch? It is enough to depress the switch. Oh. Weird. So I just need to get a magnetic ball in there. Did I miss a chest? Usually there's a chest. But I haven't seen one. I don't see a chest down there. All I see are rafters, but they don't really mean a thing. There's a ball in there already. Am I missing a chest? Where would it be? I mean, sometimes there just haven't been chests, so maybe there just isn't one. Maybe there's no chest. In any event, we need to take you... Undepress you And, raise you? Nope, not quite. This way. Gotcha! We want to put you sort of here. Shoot! It's not what I wanted! What if I, No, because it needs to be on the thing for it to be depressed. Sorry, I'm thinking out loud, which is not conducive to good commentary. What I was saying is that I was thinking maybe if I just keep the ball in the dish before I depress it, so like the ball's actively in it, but the ball would be floating anyway. And also I need to have the ball out of this. Ah, shoot. Grr. This is like a little annoying. Do I got you? I do. Okay, let's bring you up here. Ugh! I'm too crazy with this. Grr! Not good at this. Okay, don't roll too far now. Okay. I think I might be okay. I'm just gonna land you on the switch with my amazing depth perception. But I think I got you. Aha! The water level lowered. So maybe there's something in here that's a switch? I mean a chest? That's what I'm trying to say? Maybe? Mayhaps? I'm not seeing no chest. I ain't seen a chest whatsoever. There might just not be a chest in here. In which case, whatever. But usually the prizes are like consumable things anyway. This is the real prize. Oh, that was like a little bit frustrating and mind-numbing. Ugh. Thank you. I feel like I really deserve this one. Ugh. Ba-ba-da-bum! Two more, and then I can actually get two upgrades. That'd be cool. And I'd love to do one of each, heart and stamina. Bye, Shrine Guardian. Peace out. While totally motionless, if you press and hold ZL, your horse will take careful steps in any direction with L. Do this if your horse balks or when you find yourself stuck somewhere. I think I've noticed that. If there's somewhere you need to be, yeah, I know how to fast travel. I know how to do map pins. I use them all the time. I use them so much. Breath of the Wild. Have you loaded? You have loaded. Great. Okay, so where should I go next? I said I would go to the tower, and indeed, I want to go to the tower. This tower, I believe, correct? That is a tower that I am looking for. So, I don't think it's really worth my time to call a horse right now. I will just sort of run my way over there and hopefully not get destroyed by, you know, that thing in the distance. Although, it'd be nice to... I already took a picture of it, I guess. I should erase some room in my compendium at some point, come to think of it. I also believe I've taken a picture of a lightning keys before. And I also believe that if I were to hit that with my sword... Okay. That did a lot. I wasn't expecting it to do that much. Rusty halberd. Can I, do that? Yes, I can target onto you easily. Oh, I don't think I've ever picked you up before. I did not mean to pick up the rusty halberd, but I guess I did anyway. Have I taken a picture of you? I have. Water buffalo. Okay. Hot-footed frog? You're mine. Can never have too many hot-footed frogs, right? Okay, now it is downpouring, and I'm on my way to... Oh, shit. It's also thunderstorming, so I should probably equip a not-metal shield. Like, my wooden shield. And I think my guardian sword is technically not metal. So I think we'll be okay, right? Oh, shoot! That was a little crazy. I don't need that. Keys eyeball, I will take. So many eyeballs. I got no eyeballs. Originally. Now I seem to just keep getting them all the time. That is not the tower I want. That's way in the distance. I want the tower that's across this bridge. You're not a Korok thing, are you? No, you're not. You would have had a leaf on you if you were a Korok thing. Okay, buddy. I'm running away from you. I have no part in this. Oh, shit, it's one of those huge things. Which I don't know how to handle. But apparently it can sleep through thunderstorms. So, I'm just gonna ignore you for now, buddy. Keep on snoring. Have your fun. And I'm just gonna keep going this way. Is that a Zora? Yes, it is. Oh, you're a what? I see you. Hey, come here. You want me to come to you? Oh my, oh wow, oh whoa, it's a Hylian, a real Hylian. I mean, you are a Hylian, right? Yes, I'm a Hylian. I so knew it. Well, there, what are you waiting for? Go see Prince Sidon. I've run into two other Zoras like this off camera. They seem to just be sort of all over the place, telling you to go to Inogo Bridge with this upstream Zora River, and then presumably Prince Sidon is in Zora's domain? You'll understand once everything you get there. Trust me, you'll see. I believe you. But first things first. I am climbing this tower. What's the last thing I do? It's right there. Because I have not climbed a tower in a long time. Also, Stimella Shrooms. Useful in the long run. I take them. I run away from you, but I take your roasted bass. Because why not? And I can see the reflection of the tower on this cliff. Do you think it's going to be like a I can't climb it thing because it's wet? No, it looks like I should be able to climb it. Was that? It looked like it was poisoned. What the hell's going on here? Oh, shit. There's a lot of stuff here. Let me just get you out of the way. Now, let's think about this. This is interesting. I bet you I could use that somehow. That'd be really fun. I could use the rock to my advantage. Can I magnesis it? Cannot magnesis it. But I could probably stasis it. Thing is, like, I don't know how I would effectively use it with stasis. Oh! I would have to, like, sneak down there if I stasis it. I just want to go to the tower. I know there's a chest there, but I want to go to the tower. Also, these things are sleeping. Let me sneak past. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. How are y'all able to sleep through this damn thunderstorm with all this rain on you? What is in here for me? Okay, I can deal with that. Oh, of course there was a skeleton monster. Just waiting. Oh my god! Shit. That could have been really bad because I would not have been able to climb back up. Because of the damn rain? Froggy, froggy! This thing is just guarded by so much. Oh wow, this is interesting. Listen, I'm gonna sneak strike you. Hopefully no one will notice. Gotcha. I think nobody noticed. I take your horn, I take your fang, I take your other horn. I run up the stairs. I guess coming out here at night was probably my best bet. Okay, that keys. Okay, didn't notice. Oh, damn, you woke up. I beat you up anyway, and my guardian sword broke, so let me equip my knight's broadsword, maybe? I don't really care so much about your pieces, but I guess since now it's 12:15 a.m., oh, that would have been awesome if I damaged it on the way down. I think I did damage it a little bit. Look at that. Oh, got you. Open this up. Oh, it doesn't boast the highest firepower, but the special metal is crafted from... Okay, so it's really durable. When it comes down, shoot. It hit me, and then it wasn't pretty for me. Let me cook something. Pepper steak, I'm just gonna waste hearts on that. I don't wanna use that either. I think I would rather... Well, I didn't realize that all these roasted bass would fall into this category, so I'm just gonna eat them all. Also, I just smashed that chest completely. And you got goodies for me, like your guts. I take your guts. Dun dun, dun dun, dun dun, dun dun, dun dun. Okay. I will always take an opportunity to get some luminous stones. I want to drop you and explode you. Did you not give me anything? What? I didn't. Oh shit, another wizard. Okay, at least I can get luminous stones from you. I wonder if I were to shoot him with a fire arrow, it would do extraordinary damage. Okay, how about I use my phrenic bow? My trusty phrenic bow. Oh, I think it worked! I think I just made toast out of it. Let me, damn it, it heard me. Got you anyway. Oh, shit. Did you just, are things throwing rocks at me? Oh, I didn't want to spike vocal club. Oh well. Horn, fang, guts, all that good stuff. I see something shining over there. What are you? An ice rod? That's kind of cool. Kind of like the items in a Link to the Past. Wasn't there an ice rod in addition to a fire rod, or was it just a fire rod? I don't remember. How else could I get up here? Are you one of those blue Lizzle Flow things? Also, ore deposit. I might as well take a picture of you. Because why not? Yeah, you're a Lizzle Flow, and you're just hanging out on the side. I think I'm just gonna do a little bit of climbing. And get it that way. And blow you up in the process. It also seems to have blown up the crazy mushroom thing too, which is interesting. Okay. I made it to the Lanayru Tower. This is Lanayru Tower? Interesting. I would not have suspected that this was a Lanayru Tower. This looks like a normal tower. I can probably like jump my way up there just fine. Make it expedient. She's totally okay with me. And then we'll finally have a new waypoint, and we've finally got another tower. It's been so long since I got another viewpoint. A la Assassin's Creed. Oh shit, I might have bitten off more than I could chew here. Nope, got it. I just better wait. Okay. Enough of that. For the record, I don't recommend jumping for anything other than just to speed things up. Because jumping doesn't really do you very good. Oh! No! Like that, see? But ultimately, it means I wasted more time. And see, like, I'm not gonna get up there now. Because I just was like, I feel like jumping, and then, yeah. See, same thing happened! Ugh! I should just freaking climb. Stop being such a... meh. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm being annoying, is what I'm trying to say. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just really want to get up there. I'm tired of not having any more towers. I just want to get some progress in the game. See, I have like half my stamina meter left. All because I waited that time. Okay, jump. 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 Ah, see. Ah, why am I so impatient? Sorry to be annoying, you folks. I just had to do it. I also feel like changing my shield. Since it's no longer thunderstorming. Okay, I'll do one jump. Maybe just one. Maybe two. Maybe two. Just so we can get to the top. Hey! This is fun. Finally, a new tower. Ugh! I feel better about life. Sheikah Tower Act. Oh, there's a Zora up here? Or did I make that up? I thought I just saw somebody on the tower. Am I crazy? I could have sworn I just saw somebody on the tower. Scanning area. I do like how the Sheikah eyes are on, like, everything related to these towers and shrines. Oh, that's a big area. Ooh. I want to give that a closer look in just a second. There is somebody up here. Where? There you are. Wow, I cannot believe it! Ahem, excuse me. Yes, you, I am Groove, the Zora. It is apparent that you are a traveler, but may I ask what brought you here? I could ask the same. How very astute of you. An excellent query indeed. I, by order of Prince Zidon of Zora's domain, am searching for a Hylian, or I was. But then I fell asleep. I awoke to a loud noise and awful quaking, and now here I am. I'd like to get down and be on my way, but I'm simply too high up. I need to figure something out. Prince Sidon is down at the bridge below, but for some reason I cannot seem to catch his attention. But you. You are a Hylian, yes? Well then, my luck is improving. Prince Sidon, I found one! I found a Hylian! Oh, not enough. Prince Sidon doesn't seem to notice my struggle. Perhaps I should swallow my fear and jump to the river below. Then I could return to him. You must be worried sick. No, nope, can't do it. I'm too high up. I'll likely meet the gods of the ever after before I ever see Prince Sidon again. Mr. Hylian, I must apologize. I'll be some time before I can get back to Prince Sidon. Please, you must leave me here and go on ahead. Is that all you got to say to me? You did just try to push... No, I did not. I must apologize. Okay. We already did this. Help me, help you. Also... Here's something I can scope. I bet you that's the shrine. Anything else? That looks like a shrine. How far away do we think it is, though? Quite far. Quite far. Look at all these pretty mountain ranges. And... Anything else? Like, down there? No? Unless there's something below me and I just missed it. God, I'm high up. Oh, yep, there's one more there. And I will put a... Oh, no, that's the one I got before. Okay, what are the names of these locations? So, we have the Lanayru... Okay, all that's Lanayru, and this is Nakluda. So we have the Lanayru Wetlands. Merkay Island, Krenel Peak, Zal's Island. So, yeah, like I said, this was kind of a swamp, basically. Shrine Island, I did Dakakus Island. Shay Rita, I have not done. This is the one that's new. Zora River, Zoboban Highlands, Rutala River, Samasa Plain, Lanayru Bay. Okay, that's on the other side of Lanayru. This is all sea. That's kind of cool that it shows you where the sea is. What does that say? Spool, Bite, Tal Tal Peak. Ha, Tal Tal. I believe that was something. That looks like it's Zora's domain. Because that looks mighty suspicious. Not suspicious, but it looks like it's been built up. Rallus Pond, like Prince Rallus in Twilight Princess, and Rutala Dam, and that also looks interesting. Well, I want to fly down to this one. I betcha I probably want to do like a... that kind of thing. And that must be the bridge that they're talking about. But let me activate this shrine before I do anything else. At the So Kofi Shrine. Who are you? Torfo! You are Hylian. I am. Perfect. Oh, I apologize for calling out so suddenly. I am Torfo the Zora. Is in terrible danger. Yep, got that much. He's waiting on Inogo Bridge. I would absolutely talk to him. But first, I want a big hearty radish. First, I want to go in this shrine. Because I can't. We're going to go in the shrine. And see what trials it has in store. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, let's do this. I already forgot the name of it. I already forgot the name of this shrine. Execute a backflip by holding L. I mean, I know how to do that. Draw your bowstring while jumping from a high place. I know, I should do that more often. That's how I got Nadra down, finally. It only took me, like, forever to figure that out. Is this a combat trial? It is a combat trial. Hopefully it's easy. When have they ever been, though? A minor test of strength. I should pay attention to those things. Minor versus major. Tests of strength. Hey. Another one of these guardian fools. Hold on. I want to take a picture of you before I forget. Thank you. Look at you. You're so much easier than some of the other ones. Like, I've done ones where, like, they've had, like, 1,500 HP, and it just did not end well for me. Eat the roasted bass. My broadsword is badly damaged. What do you think I should probably... I could, Soldier's Claymore. Wooden mop. Let's do the spiked club. Oh, God! Oh, it's one of these things. I need to toss a bomb at it quick. And then blow it up to stop it. I also should probably flurry rush you. Ugh. So I know that just kind of goes down, so I could probably just jump to the side. Or jump around it, you know. That works too. Okay, time to throw a bomb! Come on. Damn it, my emblazoned shield is badly damaged. Oh, now it's totally gone! And my spiked bungle club is damaged. I'm really bad at, blocking, parrying, all that good stuff. I wanted to parry it, or at least try. I did that! Yes! Okay, but I broke my club in the meantime, damn it. Okay, shoot. Screw you. And... bang! You know what I want to do? I want to shoot you. But with a bomb arrow. So you're doing one of those crazy things. Okay. Literally almost done. Why don't I just do that? Call it a day. Aha! Gotcha! I like that there's a chest there! Also got rid of some things that I definitely did not need. Ooh. Let me take a picture of this before... That's not the picture thing. I always do that. In case I forget. Guardian shield. That sounds like fun. Yes, I will take it. Thank you. Ooh, that's nice. I want to equip the guardian shield. That's not how I do that. This is how I equip the guardian shield. And I might as well just let this break because then I will make room for more. Okay, what do you got for me in your pretty chest? That's nice. I'm all for that. Give me your orb. I deserve it. I did really well. I did super well. Super well. Yeah, I'll skip it. I'm in a skipping mood right now. Ba-ba-da-da-bam! May the goddess smile upon you. Thank you. Thank you very much. In raining weather, I figured that out on my own. Thank you very much. These lush thermal baths are found throughout the world. Oh, I got confused because it said I had 14 Korok seeds, but I keep forgetting that it shows me the total amount of seeds that I've found. But that's not the same for the orbs. I think that's so strange. Sink in too deeply. Oh, I missed that thing about the bombless bog. Whatever. Alright, so that'll do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. We have made it to the actual Lanayru proper area. Along the Tower of Lanayru. We just finished the Sokofi Shrine, and we're going to talk to Sidon now. Sidon Sidon, I'm sure he leads us to Zora's domain, but I'm not going to go there just right away. What I'm going to do is talk to him, and then I'm going to do that shrine, upgrade, and then I would really, really love it if I could fill in Farron Tower just to say I did. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. I'm Scruffy Baron. Like and subscribe, and see you later!